क्लास 3 जीके. ओके लेट्स स्टार्ट नाउ. प्लीज राइट द डेट ऑल ऑफ यू 13/5 ओके एंड 20. नाउ इंडियन विल नो अबाउट सम स्टेट्स ऑफ इंडिया. नाउ सी देयर आर मेनी फैक्ट्स अबाउट सम इंडियन स्टेट्स विच आई हैव गैदर्ड इन माय स्क्रैप बुक. स्क्रैप बुक इज अ कलरिंग कॉपी वेर यू विल राइट द इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग्स. ओके which where we collect and the facts of some things and we write a note down there. I want to share these facts with you. Can you find out more such facts? Now see, first is Telangana. See, this is gateway of Charminar. Sorry, this is Charminar. Telangana capital is Hyderabad. Principal language spoken over there, people speak the Telugu and Urdu. And Charminar is the landmark in the city of Hyderabad. This is Charminar. This is called Charminar and this is in Hyderabad. Charminar is in where? It's Hyderabad. See. Next is Arunachal Pradesh. Capital is Itanagar. Arunachal Pradesh capital is Itanagar. Principal language? Nisi, Miji, Wancho, Mismi, Thalang, Tasang. Sangla. T will be silent. It will be Sangla. Okay? The principal language spoken by the people. Tawang Monastery is India's largest Buddhist monastery in Arunachal Pradesh. This is famous for Tawang Monastery, Arunachal Pradesh. Now, Assam. Capital is Dispur. Principal language Assamese. Kaziranga National Park. See, this is Kaziranga National Park. In Assam is famous for rhino. These are all rhinos are there in. Okay, rhinos and elephants worldwide. Now, in Assam, Kaziranga National Park is famous for what? For rhinos and elephants. Next is Bihar. Capital is Patna. Principal language Hindi. Everyone speaks their Hindi. And what is famous for? Buddh Gaya. It is famous for Buddh Gaya. Near Gaya in Bihar is the Buddhist center of pilgrimage. Okay, it's a Buddhist center of pilgrimage, means all. Okay, if you want to take Buddhism, okay, it's a center of pilgrimage. Okay, holy peoples are come there. Okay, holy journeys. Okay, all this pilgrimage. Okay, this is about Buddhist. Okay, Buddhist people temples are there, holy people goes there. Okay, if you now Buddhist, okay, now Buddha. No, Buddha got his enlightenment, all to be peaceful, do not to be fight anyone. Okay, all these things he got from this Buddh Gaya. Okay, so this is a pilgrimage center, that is religious place and holy peoples. Okay, those are too much devotion, devoted to God, they go there and they get the center. This is a pilgrimage center. Okay, now Chhattisgarh capital. Raipur. Chhattisgarh capital is Raipur. Principal language Hindi. People speak their Hindi. Famous for Chitrakoot Falls. Famous for what? Chitrakoot Falls. Located deep in the heart of Bastar Forest. It is in the Bastar Forest. Enormous, huge 100 feet height waterfall. Big waterfall of 100 feet height is there. Chitrakoot Fall. It is in Chhattisgarh. Capital is Raipur. Next is Goa. Capital is Panaji. Principal language is Marathi and Konkani. They speak their Marathi and Konkani. It's famous for Sea Cathedral Church of Goa. It is like a tower house. It's a tower house. It is, its houses are famous for this. Its houses, the famous golden bell is there in the church. There's a golden bell which is one of the largest in the world. It has a golden bell and it's the largest bell in the world. Okay, that is Sea Cathedral Church. Goa is famous for Sea Cathedral Church of Goa. Next is Gujarat. Capital is Gandhinagar. Principal language Gujarati and Hindi. Gir Sanctuary in Gujarat is world's largest habitat of Asiatic lions. It is famous for Gir Sanctuary and it is famous why? Because all lions are there. Okay, in the sanctuaries, all lions are there. Okay. All lions, you can go there and in the sanctuary, if you want to visit the sanctuary, you can see different lions, all type of lions. Okay, Asiatic lions, all Asian lions are there. Next is Haryana. Capital is Chandigarh. Principal language Hindi. What is famous for Haryana? Kurukshetra. Kurukshetra, the place where the epic battle between Kauravas and Pandavas. In Mahabharata, there are Kauravas and Pandavas, they fought the battle. Okay? And it's situated in Haryana. It is in Haryana. So Haryana is famous for what? Kurukshetra, where the famous battle was fought between Kauravas and Pandavas. They are the brothers, Kauravas and Pandavas. Now see, this is, you will find out in Mahabharata. Okay, the battle they fought. Clear? Haryana. So these are landmarks. Now see, let us revise once. Telangana, or that is famous for Charminar, which is in Hyderabad. Charminar, Hyderabad, that is Telangana. Capital is Hyderabad. Arunachal Pradesh, capital is Itanagar, famous for Tawang Monastery. Assam, capital is Dispur, famous for Kaziranga National Park. Okay. Bihar, capital is Patna, famous for Buddh Gaya. Chhattisgarh, capital is Raipur, famous for Chitrakoot Falls. Goa, capital is Panaji, famous for Sea Cathedral Church. Gujarat, capital is Gandhinagar, famous for Gir Sanctuary. Haryana, capital is Chandigarh, famous for Kurukshetra. Clear? Now what you will do? This one you will do by yourself. This one will be your homework. Write down the place where the following landmarks are situated. Buddha Gaya, it is in, you will write Bihar. Gir Sanctuary is in Gujarat. Chitrakoot Falls is in Chhattisgarh, see. Okay. Charminar is in Hyderabad. Telangana, that is in Telangana, is Hyderabad, Telangana. Clear? Charminar. This one you will do by yourself, okay? This one you will do by yourself. So clear? You learn, you read this one and learn the place, the capital and what is famous for. Place, capital, what is famous for. Place, capital, what is famous for. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 are there. Write the place name and capital name, what is famous for you, right? And you learn this one. Write it down. Okay, and you learn it. And this one will be your homework for today. This much. Okay? Thank you.